Hello everyone, Rider Rob here. Today I'm riding to Kolar and I'm just warming up my bike because it's very cold out here. Yep, I think he's warmed up. So we'll start now. It's 5:13 in the morning. I was supposed to start by 5 o'clock. I'm late by 13 minutes. I need to go and refuel my bike. Maybe I'll be refueling it in the Shell petrol bunk. Almost covered 2 kilometers and still the engine temperature is only 2 points. It's so cold. That's the 200 NS and just hear that exhaust sound, man, it's so loud. Sir, card exit mantira? Card. I just refilled my bike now. Instead of going to Shell petrol bunk, but then I found this petrol bunk was open. I refilled here. To have a cup of tea before heading to Kolar, maybe after meeting everyone I should have a cup of tea and we'll start. There is no tea stall, damn. Okay, I'll wait for them and once they come here I'll have good tea. That will have a cup of tea here because it's very cold. The visibility is so bad right now. And I'm going to switch on my fog lamps. Sometimes the switch doesn't work. I'm riding with the motor guy and Everyday Bangalore. So here we go. Thank you. Nice. So this place was looking fantastic with the fog and the road. So we thought of taking a couple of photographs and running for a selfie. Kolar, 31 more kilometers. One, two, three, four, five, six humps.
We lose ourselves in the spirit of things. lose our sight. Put our trust in things of this material world, of things that fade away. Let me keep coming back, keep coming back.
We took some photographs here and we are leaving now.
Of things we know.
So we just finished our breakfast now and we are leaving to Bangalore.